the Washington Post is reporting the resignation of Billy Graham's grandson, Tullian Tchividjian, from his pulpit at the Coral Ridge Presbyterian megachurch in Fort Lauderdale. In a statement, Tchividjian admitted to having an affair. He said he did so after learning his wife had been having an affair. The 42-year-old Tchividjian has been married to his wife since 1994. They have three children. Tchividjian has served as senior pastor since 2009. For thesunsentinel.com, Dylan Bauscher.